Welcome back to Slam Jam, everybody. The talk of the WWF has been the future of Shawn Michaels. Earlier today in Fresno, California, the site of the 1996 Royal Rumble, Shawn Michaels conducted a press conference. Let us take you now to Shawn Michaels.
My doctors and the people around me think it will be best that I no longer compete in the World Wrestling Federation. So I have to apologize to my friends, my family, my doctors. But Shawn Michaels is throwing his name into the many names that'll be competing at the Royal Rumble in Fresno. And come WrestleMania, regardless of who's wearing the World Wrestling Federation Championship belt, you will be facing the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, at WrestleMania, and you will be giving your title to the next man who will carry the World Wrestling Federation on its shoulders into the new millennium. And folks, he's me.
That's certainly great news. I hope Shawn is making the right decision, and it certainly sheds a different light on the 1996 Royal Rumble.
Hold on, Jim. I got a huge name for the Royal Rumble. As my mother-in-law used to say, it's too hot for television. But I'll give it up if you give me a call on the hotline.
Oh, come on, Gene, one time, right here on TV. One time.
All right, it's Vader time.
Well, that's typical, Scheme. All right, King, your reaction to that extraordinary announcement. This is the biggest mistake in Shawn Michaels' life. Not in his career, in his life. Your life is more important than your career. With that in mind, let's get some other reactions from WWF Superstar.
You know, Royal Rumble, if he gets in there with me. Sorry, business is business, friends are friends, and I want my belt back too, but yeah, I wish him all the luck in the world. He's my best friend.
Shawn, I think it's too soon, Chico. You got a lot of lumps on that head of yours. Hey, I put some of them there. But I know this, if the Heartbreak Kid is in that Royal Rumble, he'll win it.
You know, and I know deep down inside, Shawn, you're hurting. I hurt you bad, Shawn. You're not ready for this Royal Rumble. And when you step in the ring with 29 other guys, believe me, you're a marked man. And I'm the first man that's gonna get my hands on you. I'll make sure that you never wrestle again.
Shawn Michaels is making some